were started to help students show more achievement and achieve. The trend is shown in this debate, so that has just not been the case. So Lowndes County school systems do school better than folks that are in charter schools. It's there, the record's there. So I'm totally against the state-appointed charter schools. I think there's no room for that whatsoever. I'm against a standalone charter public school. That's the thing a lot of folks don't understand. A charter school is a public school, and it reallocates the public dollar. I think you've heard us all express up here this evening that there's not enough public dollar to go around right now. So I'm against a standalone charter school system. However, the trend is to charter your entire system, and this is what Terry was talking about earlier. By June 15th of 2015 next year, we've got to make a decision as a local school board what we're going to do. Are we going to stay as we are now? Are we going to look at, and under the charter system, there's three subsets of charter system. You can have a cluster charter, a standalone charter. It's just some complicated issues. And as I've said earlier, I've had 25 years of public experience looking at those types of policies, know how to pull them apart and look to see what is the best for our community. So whether you're picking a charter school, the discussion has to happen now by June 2015 for local school systems here in the state of Georgia. Again, I'm never for public dollar because there's not enough public dollar to go around right now. Thank you.
Hey, Mike, your turn.